Alright, let me just finish this freaking level. I want to go to, like, bed. Get out of my way. I hate those frickin' things. Okay.
Right, could cost 4 points, Harry. Oh, you see.
That's weird how that's called 4 points. Why is that called? Whatever. It's Harry Potter, why am I even questioning it? Alright, now get out of here. Run! Run, Harry, run, run, Harry. Let me just end this. Really? He didn't even see me. Docuside. I didn't even see him. No. Oh, you were just resting there? Oh man, what a cock tease. Expelliarmus. Reach level 10.
Alright, let's get to the lift, mate.
Thank you.
So far, so good.
Oh my gosh!
I'm enjoying this.
This is going on for way too long.
Any ideas?
We have to get out of here.
That's not fair, by the way. You might do that Carl of Duty. Whoa. I know.
Well, well.
Okay. Usually that sound would be like for like dying. Oh great. Oh my gosh, this is overkill. A strong shield.
Hurry, into the blue.
I know.
Seal the exits. No!
Boss battle?
So late, mate.
No! Into the toilets. Is that it? Please tell me that's it so I can exit for tonight. A difficult case. Maybe that's it. Oh, finally.
Lie still.
Oh, boy.
Where are we?
Ron's got the cramps.
We're going to Grimald Place.
We were, but a deputy grabbed Ron. I had to change where we were going, but I did it so fast. I must have made a mistake. Now Ron's hurt.
All right.
Lie still. I need to apply some Dittany. It'll hurt less if you stop moving.
It'll hurt less if you stop poking me. How do we know they won't find us here? Voldo, no, don't say it.
Oh, no.
I've heard someone in the ministry. They've made you know his name taboo. If you say his name, they can find you.
They don't. Funny enough, that's like a thing they say, but they never explained it at all until in the games until now.
That sounds like Dean Thomas.
Why would Dean be out here?
All right. Awesome. See you in the next part.